You know what you could do for me? Go live an amazing life. Get married. Have a couple kids.
She'd take Colorado if he'd take her with him. Closes the door before the winter lets the cold in. And wonders if her love is strong enough to make him stay. She's answered by the taillights shining through the window pane.
He said, "You know, if I could do all of this over again,
but I'm stuck in cold.
I would do every single one of those things with you.
Maybe tomorrow will be better. Can I call you then?" She said, "You're a rambling man."
Why do you have a gun?
Never gonna change.
Dear Thea, I wasn't supposed to make it this far. I was supposed to end up in jail or dead by now, but then I met you.
Had a truck stop diner just outside of Lincoln. The night is black as the coffee he was drinking. And in the waitress' eyes, he sees the same old light is shining. And thinks of Colorado and the girl he left behind him. He said, "I want to see you again."
Roy William Harper Jr.
Maybe tomorrow
Thea Durbin Queen.
Can I call you then? She said, "You're a rambling man, and you ain't ever gonna change. You got a gypsy soul to blame, and you were born for leaving. Born for leaving." Well, it's a winding road when you're in the lost and found. You're I don't want you, but I need you. You know it's you that calls me back here, baby. Oh, I wanna see you again, but I'm stuck in cold.
When we got back together, that week before that night, I made a promise to myself that I would never lie to you again.
When I close my eyes, I see you. No matter where I am, I can smell your perfume through these
windows. When bad things happen, your go-to move is the bolt.
I'm with your ghost again. It's a shame about the weather, but I know soon we'll be together. And I can't wait till
I love you, Thea Queen.
I can't wait.
I love you, Roy Harper.